All right, y'all. I've got a little short video here I'm going to do. It's an unboxing. And I think most of you know Hazman, Paul. He has sent me a package here, and I think I know what's in it. And we're fixing to open it up and find out. And you'll see while I'm opening it why I don't like fooling with knives. Hopefully I won't cut myself. But let's take a look. This is a Boker I'm opening this with, 1995 tree brand. I'm not as steady as I used to be. Not that I ever was. I see one of the symptoms is the more you try not to do it, the more you do it. So I'm just screwed. Let's see. Well, shit. I gotta cut through this way too. Most of y'all done falling asleep. All right. Well, you seen my last name there. Here we go. Then I get to read the newspaper too. See what's going on where he's from. Oh man. That is nice. Look at here, it's got felt on the bottom of it. Is that pretty or what? That is gorgeous, Paul. I am blown away. You know, I'm sitting here looking at it. That doesn't look like a stand to me. That looks like a throne. That looks like a throne for a king. Oh yeah, y'all guessed it. If you saw my last video. That is a throne for a 1911 king. I'm fixing to take the magazine out and be the first thing that I ever did with this pretty weapon. You can see I followed y'all's advice. I put on a pair of gloves. I'm going to take the magazine out. Oh, I know that hurt. That's going to hurt even worse. But a king needs a throne. A throne without a king sitting on it is just a chair. Look at that bad boy. Is that right or what? Let's see if I can get down a little lower. That is gorgeous. I think every video I make in the future I have something sitting on it. You know, even the court jester will sit in the king's chair when he's not around. That is gorgeous. And I'm gonna fix it up, I think. They make large enameled pins like this, metals. That is my not my moniker, but my little, the little picture I have on my channel. It's the MGM Scout, and they make some that are fairly large. I think it would look good right there. I'm gonna try and find one. I've seen them. If not, they make these 2nd Infantry DMZ things. Not a decal. I want a medal, you know. Have it look like that. That's a little bit large. And this is way too large, but they make small medals like that, 2nd Infantry Division. I'm gonna fix up something. That's gorgeous. That's walnut. It says, "Here you go, Chuck. My computer, and I got into an argument. It lost. Now I have to buy another. Hopefully I'll be back around in a week or so." He had sent me this a while back when he was having a domestic dispute with his computer. If y'all will, drop by his channel and goad him into making some videos. I feel bad, not real bad, but kind of bad, sending y'all to harass him after he sent me such a nice gift. But, need to goad him into making a good video. He's got pistols, he's got rifles, and we need to make him get on the tube with the rest of us. So drop by his channel. His channel is Hazman, Hazman, and goad him. Goad, you know, is a long pointed stick that you use to poke at a ox or something to keep him moving along. Go by and goad him into making a video. Man, I love that stand. It's not a stand now. It's a throne. And I can't thank you enough, man. Your graciousness blows me away. I certainly appreciate that. It is made for the king sitting there. And I'll put it to good use. You'll see it probably in every one of my videos that I do on weapons. And that's what I wanted to show y'all. Stop by and see Hazman. Shame him into making a video. I appreciate y'all watching. Take care, and thanks again, Paul. Bye.